The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf.
To be able to sell into Europe for G Lubricant is a huge opportunity. That product has an enormous amount of truck fuel savings that we can provide to our potential distributor customers in throughout Europe. So that's one of the big things we're really excited about in Europe.
Hello, you're watching Proactive. Joining me is Graphene Manufacturing Group Managing Director and CEO Craig Nicol. Craig, good to speak with you and congratulations on getting that REACH registration. How significant is this milestone for GMG and what does it mean for thermal XR sales in Europe?
Yeah, thanks for having me back on, Stephen. REACH registration is obviously significant. There's obviously a significant market for our coating and our lubricant in Europe. G Lubricant has a very large market opportunity in Europe for helping diesel engines reduce and petrol engines reduce their emissions and save fuel. So we're very happy to get this REACH registration. There was definitely some complexity involved. It's not an easy thing, but we've got through that. And now really we're focusing on going through to our distributors who we're already working through and making sure that they know how to get orders in place and move into the next phase of actually taking those orders and delivering them.
Where do you see the biggest commercial opportunities emerging for thermal XR and how does this fit into your global rollout strategy?
Yeah, so thermal XR has many different angles to it. It's a very, very, it's a gift that just keeps giving. It's the best way to describe it. We're obviously waiting for the EPA approval in America, in which we're hoping for, you know, looking for hopefully approval by the end of this year in December. That would be, you know, large volumes coming through from our partner called Nu-Calgon, who's the largest distributor of HVAC chemicals in North America. That is still the biggest market for coatings in the world. Coatings or air conditioning systems are well understood over in North America. In Europe, it's probably less so. It's a smaller market, but also coatings are less done. People also less often, and then also people use their air conditioner less so. Although more in the Mediterranean space, obviously there's more air conditioning. So, you know, whilst it is good for REACH for different products, you know, for ability to sell into Europe, G Lubricant is really the big opportunity for REACH in Europe. To be able to sell into Europe for G Lubricant is a huge opportunity. That product has an enormous amount of truck fuel savings that we can provide to our potential distributor customers in throughout Europe. So that's one of the big things we're really excited about in Europe.
You've just launched the GMG Spray Academy. What's the purpose behind it and how will training accredited technicians help scale adoption of thermal XR?
Yeah, so spraying of our coating is something that we've recognized as something we need to help with the industry get up to speed. It's not necessarily we're the only ones who know how to do it, but we have to enable people to do it so that they can use our product. It's not complicated, but it is something you need to be trained on. And then we can give certification. And then once you've had that training, which we provide through Spray Academy online, so people anywhere in the world can do it, and then also through e-learning shortly, so you can do it at any time of the day, anywhere you are. Then once you've done that, then you actually be able to go and once you've been certified by us, you can provide that five-year warranty for the coating, which is a significant warranty for the coating. And then that provides, obviously, customers more peace of mind. So the service needs to be done under an accredited provider to be able to get that five-year warranty. And that's one of the main things you're getting out of the ability to be going through the Spray Academy.
Craig, with European market access now secured and training programs underway, what are the next major milestones or catalysts that investors should be watching out for?
Yeah, so we're really looking to crystallize some distributor orders. You know, some will come through, probably won't be announced. Some will be bigger and they will be announced. I think we'll work that out as it comes. We'll genuinely be taking orders from a palletized stock. And then, you know, as they get progressed and as we start having the stock coming in, we'll then be able to ship that out. We've already launched the order process and the whole supply program for that. We're upgrading our warehouses. We're choosing logistics partners in the process of finalizing that. So all of the delivery mechanism is being built and almost all completely built. The order process system's there. So, and the sales team, we're constantly upgrading and building as well. So all of those things enable us to have a sales machine and delivery machine, which is the next thing to be able to fulfill these orders for effectively what will be thousands of our products at a time, which is the only way really customers want to see this.
Craig, I hope you'll keep us updated with your progress. Thank you very much for speaking with us today.
Great. Thanks, Stephen.
Craig Nicol is Managing Director and CEO of Graphene Manufacturing Group.
The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf. It is for informational purposes only and does not constitute investment advice, an offer, or a solicitation to buy or sell any securities. Viewers should conduct their own research and consult a qualified financial advisor before making investment decisions. The views expressed are those of the speaker and do not necessarily reflect those of Proactive Group Holdings, trading as Proactive Investors, or its affiliates. No responsibility is accepted for any loss arising from reliance on the information presented.